first to write the names in history and to face the final test. And they gather as they've always done with one purpose and one name: to give their souls and bodies to the challenge of the that we share.